scandals, and now lies from Bob Steinburg. The truth? Tess Judge will always defend our Second Amendment rights and protect our families. But Bob Steinburg, while we face the pandemic and historic job losses, Bob took money from the health industry and voted against expanding health care coverage, against protections for pre-existing conditions, against funding rural hospitals, against helping struggling families recover. Bob Steinburg, protecting insurance profits, not North Carolina families.